Scott time. Grabe, naimbita na naman tayo mag-commentator with our favorite partner sa sideline, si John Ribby. Yeah. Napanood nyo ba, mga guy, yung controversial na statement ni Terrence Enigma Romeo? Parang hinahamon niya si MJ. Tinrash talk patalikod, mga guy. Walang kaalam-alam si MJ, nananahimik. Sinabi niya, kung di kaya nila LeBron, kaya namin. Aba, teka. Malalaman natin ngayon, mapapanood natin. At home court ng Gilas, mga guys, sa MOA Arena. Kung hindi lang lockdown, bumiyahe sana tayo dun ngayon. Magmumotor sana tayo. Sawa na rin ako mag-teleport, Pero wala tayong magawa. Kaya, eto na!
Eto na.
What's up, mga guy? We're coming to you live sa home court ng Gilas, the home team looking to beat the Chicago Bulls. Will Gilas shock us again with the fourth quarter run? Ano sa tingin mo, partner?
Hindi natin masabi, partner, pero tingin ko magiging mas dikit ang laban dahil mukhang nag-init si Michael Jordan sa mga sanabi ni Terrence Romeo.
Yan. Rodman looking to get physical this early. Jump ball pala, parang gusto nang manuntok,
Parang gigil na si Rodman, partner.
Taking the ball to Jordan. Wala, rebound by Rodman. Wala. Rodman is with his first rebound. Ilang rebound kaya ang kukunin niya ngayon?
Mukhang marami na ito, partner.
Harper
with the first 2 points. Two.
Jordan with his first possession. Step back, Jay. Ito no na. Good. Hey, Rosario. Bringing down the ball. Step back Jay also and it's good for Gilas' ganun. First 2 points. Ganun daw ang step back Jay. Williams looking for the open man. Oh, nice find to Jordan with his first two Jordan, of the game.
His first 2 points.
With the penetration jumper and it's good.
Nice shot by Terrence Enigma Romeo.
And Pilipinas! Mag-ingay.
Niran nila doon ang triangle offense. Pero wala.
Clarkson! Bang!
Nice
looking
pass to Aguilar.
Finding the open man. Binalik kay Romeo. Hesitation. Clarkson with the jam.
Nice dunk by Clarkson. Under 4 minutes remaining sa first quarter at lamang ng 6 ang Gilas, mga guy.
Parang nahihirapan kumuha ng offensive rhythm ang Chicago. Jordan with the foul end one.
May kasama pang foul. Hinang-hina si Clarkson dun. Pasok na ng mga bench ng Chicago. Pahinga muna tayo.
Pahinga muna starters. Pero Jordan still in the game. And the blunt Kraken for Gilas with his first appearance.
Nagniningning na naman si Fajardo, partner.
Standing out na naman si Fajardo. And Jordan able to convert the 3-point play. Time to put. Sino yung butata? Sino ba yun? With Steve Kerr with the hops. Nice D by Steve Kerr. Chicago showing their defensive presence. Who goes to Jordan with a J. Mid-range jumper, good for Jordan. Offensive rebound by Herosario, no good.
Wala. Who goes
with the defensive? Jordan with the sledgehammer puts down the hammer.
Ang ganda ng fast break ng Chicago doon.
Kraken, binibigyan ng pick si Pringle. Pringle back nice to Kraken with the easy 2. Nice
marami
play.
Marami ang bumabatikos kay Blunt Kraken, partner, dahil hindi siya nakashoot nung
last game. Tama. Maganda ang ginagawa ng adjustments with Jordan doing the quick.
And
a putback by Simpkins.
Naging import natin yan sa PBA, partner.
Yun, talaga pala. Pringle with the fake. Shot clock winding Pringle. Down.
With
nice.
A flavor shot.
Banding moment by Pringle. Once you band, you can't stop.
Brought to you by Mighty Band.
Passes to the inside to Fajardo.
Nice post move.
Nice. Using his body. Taking matters on his own hands.
Wala. Fajardo
nice
with another team.
Offensive rebound by Fajardo. Ang laki ng binabawi ni Dablan Kraken ngayon, partner, ha?
Gusto niyang bumawi mukhang para sa Gilas.
Patindi ang nakakuha niyang pep talk kay Coach Chot. Oh! Jordan! Changing his angle mid-air.
Ba talaga ang hang time ni MJ, ano?
Nagkape pa. Sumabay ka pa, partner.
Parang kaya magbasa ng Darius sa air.
As you start the second quarter, makaka-score na kaya ng maramihan ng Chicago.
Uy! Yes, dapat. Hindi lang nila
Jordan again. The last dance.
Niya.
And Jordan again! Siya. Back-to-back points. Eto na. Nag-start ng uminit. Si MJ, the GOAT. Right? Oh! Jordan with the steal! Cutting the passing lane! Bang!
Oh. What a dunk.
Pinomba pa, partner. And just like that, lamang na ang Bulls ng 3 points. Finding nice the open man with Pringle. Nice cut sa backdoor by Pringle, no? Magandang adjustment yun. And a smart play by Gilas. Nakikita nila yung mga player defensive ng Chicago nasa taas lahat.
Eto na. Ang Gilas Kids.
Gilas Kids, mag-ingay.
Naka camouflage shorts
with the orange socks.
Sa dami ng ginawa ni Michael Jordan, partner, isa lang ang lamang nila.
Shot clock running down, turn around, lay up, no good. Wala. Kraken with the offensive. Nice move by the Kraken. Gilas with the 1-point lead while Pippen is going down the lane with the Pippen floater, no good. Fajardo, another board. Eto na si Enigma. Enigma Romeo looking to penetrate against Harper. The pro step and it's good.
Oh, nice move there.
Nice floater by Enigma. Terrence Romeo.
Ron Harper.
Grabe ang pinapakitang puso ng Gilas dito, ha?
Kung kayo ang last dance, kami ang huling sayaw. Sabi
niya. Ayan. Mid-range jumper, no good.
Wala na naman. Struggling si Scottie Pippen. Eto si Jordan Clarkson.
Jordan, oy! Clarkson will shoot two from the line.
Reklamo si Kukoc.
Kukoc with his first foul of the game.
Tignan niya natin kung wala.
Uy, yun.
Straight naman ang talo niya pero may body contact. Okay, wala naman eh. Meron.
Individual effort ngayon ng Chicago. Tinan mo, pagbaba na yan ng bola, si Pippen lang. Walang ibang kamay ang humawak ng bola. Romeo, finding the open man with Aguilar. Pick ni Rodman, binalik kay Kukoc, binalik kay Scotty with the J. No good. Maalat si Scotty. Uy, ang lakas ng tip ni Aguilar ang ginagawa.
Kinabasag niya yung board.
Kukoc with the J and it's good. Shot clock winding down. Rodman with the J. No good. Walang bumapansin ko lang, partner, no? Pag may tumira sa Bulls, walang bumabackout sa loob. Parang iniisip nila, sure ball na.
Saka nakatayo lang sila, walang gumagalaw sa play nila.
Parang ano ah, the flu game, pero si Jordan lang ang walang flu.
Ibang klaseng flu game ito, mga guy.
Ayan. And with that score, napa-timeout ang Chicago. Mukhang matinding balasa ang gagawin ni Coach Phil dito. Ayan na, sinasabi natin, partner.
Ang Gilas Girls.
Pinapatikim lang pala tayo ng mga Gilas Kids kanina. Namigay na naman ng flu mask. Ayan o. Nice catch by Kuya.
Grabe, ang alam ko, bawal pa ang mass gathering ah.
Si Coach Phil, bagong kulay ang buhok ah. Itim na itim.
Saka nagpatan siya.
Nagpatan. Mukhang galing bakasyon. Bulls will make the necessary adjustments no para humabol. They're down by 5.
May import pala ang Chicago Bulls partner.
Sino?
Devin Harris.
Devin Harris! With a surprise Harris appearance. Jordan! Wasting no time.
Si Harris. Harris,
Jordan, nag-arap ng pwesto pero Harris takes it to himself with the body bump.
May kasama pang foul. Wala naman ah. Tay na agad, kapapasok lang ni MJ.
Kapapasok ni Jordan. iba talaga ang impact ni Jordan Fardner, parang yung presence sa loob nag-iba kaagad.
Kanina,
ngunit sabi ni Castro, easy lang kayo, I got this.
Eto,
Jordan again naman. Making the necessary adjustments, no, looking for the open ano position.
Sabi niya kanina, baba na.
Kaya sabi ni Jordan, papasukan ko kayo ngayon. Aguilar getting his own miss and putting back that dunk.
Naubos ang oras ni MJ.
Jordan looking for the last shot of the quarter.
Hindi ko na kayo titira ng oras.
Oh, nice D by Pogoy with shot clock winding down. Oh, almost yeah, getting that three.
Pumasok yun.
Romeo! Everybody get up, with this time to slam now.
Eto we na, got the real jam going down.
Welcome to the Space Jam. Sipin to Jordan again, Dan! Jatex, welcome to your Kodak moment. It's electric here in MOA Arena. Pat, ayan na, sinasabi natin.